morning, winner. Take a deep breath.
Good. You're ready to dominate this day. You've worked harder than everyone, and that is why you're a champion. You understand that greatness takes sacrifice. Visualize what you still want to achieve. Stand atop the mountain of your success and look down at everyone who's ever doubted you. Fuck those losers. Fuck them in their stupid fucking faces.
So much.
Been one night.
Are we gonna go to school or?
Nope. I don't think we are.
Nope, we're just gonna stay here.
I don't wanna stress you out. I just wanna tell you the truth. Motherfuckers try to tear us apart, but we're all electric glue. My revolution ain't me loving you. It's time for the next evolution. And here's how we're gonna do it.
Any of you ever again, okay? That's it. Signing off. Go Crockett's.
Boom.
Principal Brown.
Oh. Hi, Molly, Amy. What's shaking?
I want to make the transition of next year's student government as seamless as possible so that when I'm up in New Haven...
Yale. You can just say Yale, please.
Well, our class's official policy is to not discuss where anyone is attending next year. We don't want them to feel insecure.
Very thoughtful.
Anyway, I need to go over the end of the year budget numbers we have.
Really? Like now? What, I mean, why don't you do it with Nick, you know? Please? I mean, he's the vice president.
Nick? We both know that Nick only ran for VP because they planned the dances. That position is, it's basically a popularity contest. He's useless.
Ladies, it's the last day. You know, we did it, huh? We got you through high school. Can't we just graduate? Head off to college, you know, celebrate this wonderful achievement. Let's focus on getting through the rest of the day without anything
horrible.
I'm sorry,
are you shutting the door on us?
Okay?
Because that's not subtle. We will persist.
Nick's like the great equalizer. Delegates from every group of girls are casting their ballots for his penis.
Oh, Triple A takes the lead.
Don't call her that.
Everybody calls her that. She gave roadside assistance to 3 senior guys last year.
You hear them getting degrading nicknames?
They call Sam Ross Dick Splitter.
That's not derogatory, it's a factual description.
7:20.
Under 8 minutes? You're joking!
Oh my god! 9:43.
What am I gonna do without you girls next year? Nobody around here even attempts the Thursday.
Well, Amy and I are gonna Skype the puzzle every single week, so we will send you our Sunday times.
You know what? Why don't I just give you two my number? That way you guys can call or text me if you need anything.
Yeah,
that would just make our lives.
True, definitely.
I'll give you mine after.
No, I'll just share the contact.
I'm just gonna share the contact.
Wait, Miss Fine, I thought there were no cell phones allowed in class. Or are there exceptions for ass kissers?
Hey, a dollar in the swear jar.
I'm so sorry, these shorts, they don't have pockets.
Okay, excuse me. Excuse me, Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
No spatial awareness at this school.
Hey, Amy.
Yeah?
Did you just score your teacher's phone number?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey, Miss Fine, you should come party with us tonight.
Did you just ask Miss Fine if she wants to party with you? You think she wants to watch you and your friends get drunk and break things?
Yeah, sorry, hold on. I was having a conversation with her. You're not part of this.
Sit down, Theo.
Yo. What up, Miss Fine? Just want to drop off a last day present for my favorite teach.
Jared, you are not my student.
I've heard great things. And hey, everybody else got their graduation gifts, right? Come on. Jared Bear coming at you from all angles, right?
Nobody asked for that.
Big me? Littler me, little baby jar at the bottom. Baby jar says, happy graduation, everybody.
Yeah, no one's gonna wear a shirt with your face on it, Jared. Like, not even ironically.
Okay, well, agree to disagree, cause...
Jared, just go.
I'm out of here. Wasn't even here. See you, Molly.
Bye, Molly.
I'll see ya.
that, Ollie.
Why does he
fair townspeople! Fair townspeople!
Fair townspeople, I swear to God!
Mark thy calendars and make thy plans to attend the drama department's summer program, Shakespeare in the Park. Gingla.
We will be performing the Bart's comedies as modern tragedies outside Whole Foods across town.
It's actually funny. It's what we did in my summer program last year in Barcelona, when I lived in Barcelona.
I will be directing, and Alan may be starring pending auditions.
I don't audition. I'm offer only.
This looks fun, but I'm not gonna be here.
Yeah, Amy's spending the summer in Botswana helping women make their own tampons. That's
gross.
Well, blood attracts lions. I'm saving lives.
Oh, okay. Well, that's actually noble. I, too, have a fear of big cats.
And I can't, because I'm working all summer, and also I don't want to.
You are a Philistine.
Why would you do theater when you could do debate?
Because some of us enjoy working with others.
And some of us know how to win.
Nobody's winning in that outfit.
Sit down, y'all. We got work to do.